Did he get you with his poison stingers?
No, I got a splinter from the door.
Let me see. Wow, that's a tiny splinter.
But it hurts! I'm gonna need some finger protection. Thanks, Choose Goose.
I am Choose Goose. Come back for some juice!
Man, I am so protected right now.
That is mighty.
Y'all hit me! Oh, wow, very impressive.
Hey, guys, check this out. Dude, hit me. Ow! On my armor.
Oh.
That is but a thimble. This is real armor.
What?
Sir Slicer.
Who is the one that bears the thimble?
This dude.
Oh, you foolish boy. Without full body armor, you're weak. You do not look.
Shoes, Goose. I need more armor.
I've got something for you. A metal shoe. Don't you know? You might stub your toe.
No, Choose Goose. I need...
Look here, hon. Choose this one to protect your bun.
Protect his butt! Protect his butt!
No, Choose Goose. I want...
Don't be meek. What if you fall down and scrape your cheek?
Look at his butt! Look at his butt!
Choose Goose, I want the most armor you have.
Ooh, have a look.
I'll take that one.
Wonderful. I'll need a trade of equal value. I'll take the head of your dog friend.
Say what?
No way. Choose Goose, this stuff is overpriced.
No money for me? How about a poem for free?
A poem?
If you can decipher the poem and complete the trials, you will receive the magical armor of Zeldron. It is foretold to be totally...
skedow!
Your quest begins in the marsh over the hill.
Aw, yes, I'm gonna get that armor.
Yeah, man, you're gonna do it.